Someone asked me the other day, how do you know if the decision that you're making is according to God's will or not? Because sometimes you make a decision sincerely believing that it's according to God's will, but in the end, you realize that you made a mistake. Well, there's a verse in the book of Proverbs that can help us to answer this question. Proverbs 3:6 says, "Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge Him, and He will make your path straight." The word acknowledge here means to know or to recognize. In every decision that we make, let's acknowledge God first. You can do this by praying, asking God for wisdom, studying God's word, or asking advice from your spiritual leaders. Do your best to find out what God's will is about your situation, and then make a decision on what you believe is right according to your best understanding of God's will and His word. Now, realistically, even after doing all of that, you can still make a mistake and misinterpret God's will. But the great thing is that because you acknowledge God and you did your best to align your decision to His word, even if you make a mistake, God promised to straighten out your path and correct you and lead you to the right path according to His will. So don't forget to always acknowledge God in all your decisions.